come over here sometimes and you go to like Albuquerque or Alabama or one of those other intellectual hotspots that you... you'll hear them, they'll be like, I don't know if we're ready for lack of female president yet. I'd be like, what? In Ireland, we had 21 years of female presence. We were the first country in the world to have back-to-back female presence. We moved on to half Indian gay people. We are woke as feck. And I can't even say that word over here in America. Like, just say, they look, they lock eyes with you, you know, and they're like, oh my gosh, did you just drop an F-bomb? Like, your people blew up Japan.